Hunsu tries to do damage. He gets it out in front, deflected, a save, a second chance, and it's a goal. FC Edmonton strikes. It's Tim Guia. Tim Guia finding his way in and tucking away the opportunity. And after the best chances of the first 45 had gone the way of the home side, it's the visitors who strike first. Their first Canadian Premier League goal. Soria sends it in. There's a head to the back post. It's a second goal for FC Edmonton. The substitute, Petrasso! He's done it.